guarantee you'll be much more than satisfied with the arrangements we've made for your husband. Thank you. Good day. Good morning, sir. My name is Morden Silkline. I'm the director here. Can I be of service today?
Yes. Yes, you may.
Excellent. Please, take a seat. Now, who's the deceased?
My wife.
Sorry, sir.
Yes.
And what is her name?
Marie. Marie Arnold. I have a photo.
She's beautiful. So young.
Thank you. You may keep it.
Now, where might we find her?
716 Cleveland Street. The phone is 245-8496.
Is that your home? Is she there now?
She's there.
Mr. Arnold, it is customary for us to receive the deceased from the hospital.
I want to be sure that everything is perfect for her. Cost is unimportant. Everything is unimportant now. But except for this.
I understand.
She always had the very best. I saw to it. Always the very best. This should be no exception.
I will see to it personally.
There will be many people. Everyone loves her. So beautiful. So young. It must be the very best, you understand?
Absolutely, you'll be more than satisfied, I promise you.
So beautiful. So young.
I'm sure she was. As I said, sir, we guarantee your satisfaction. We'll be in touch shortly. Have you alerted the authorities yet, sir? If you don't mind me asking.
They'll be notified soon enough. This detail is what's important now.
It would be best if the authorities communicated with us directly in regards to her transportation.
That's fine. I just want everything to be perfect. Nothing but the best.
Everything will be as exactly as you wish, sir, I promise.
She deserves the best, she does. Everyone loves her. But this cannot be helped.
When did she die?
As soon as I get home.